everybody, in this video I'm going to show you how to fix this error on Xbox Game Pass. This happens if your app is loading for 30 seconds or more, then it crashes randomly. And it's a very easy fix, so I'll show you how to do it. So, what are the symptoms to identify this problem? Is a hard drive recognized in File Explorer but not in Windows settings? Does it crash after loading for 30 seconds? Do the game files exist on a hard drive but the Microsoft Store is recognized and suggests reinstalling? If that's the case, what you can do is open the Microsoft Store and click install on any app. You can go to the Microsoft Store by, of course, typing here, Microsoft Store. Finding an app, clicking on install. Now in the installation location pop-up, click change default settings, scroll to game installation options in the settings, and change the installation drive to the drive where your game files are located, e.g. the E drive. Wait for the system to update the default drive, and then once the default drive is updated, the drive should now appear in settings. After you've done that, locate the file in your game folder. Run the gamehelper.exe in the game folder. How you do this is go to Xbox Game Pass, for example. Right click, click on manage, click on files, click on browse. And you'll see these game folders. For example, Call of Duty. You'll see it here, game launch helper.exe. Run that once and then run it once after that. And after you do that, verify that the game is back in both your Microsoft Store and Xbox libraries, and this should fix the issue. If it didn't, leave the video a like. If it didn't, leave the video a comment, and I'll do my best to get back to you.